God prosper long our noble queen, and long may she reign. MacLean he tried to shoot her, but it was all in vain. For God he turned the ball aside. MacLean aimed at her head, and he felt very angry because he didn't shoot her dead. There's a divinity that hedges a king, and so it does seem, and my opinion is, it has hedged our most gracious queen. MacLean must be a madman, which is obvious to be seen, or else he wouldn't have tried to shoot our most beloved queen. Victoria is a good queen, which all her subjects know, and for that God has protected her from all her deadly foes. She is noble and generous, her subjects must confess, there hasn't been her equal since the days of good Queen Bess. Long may she be spared to roam among the bonny Highland floral, and spend many a happy day in the palace of Balmoral. Because she is very kind to the old women there, and allows them bread, tea, and sugar, and each one get a share. And when they know of her coming, their hearts feel overjoyed, because, in general, she finds work for men that's unemployed. And she also gives the gypsies money while at Balmoral. I've been told, and, mind ye, seldom silver, but very often gold. I hope God will protect her by night and by day, at home and abroad, when she's far away. May he be as a hedger round her, as he's been all along, and let her live and die in peace is the end of my song.